Hello everyone, Alex here, giving you some more Warframe, and we are into the third shorty on Kayla Defame, and I've been hearing that she's really hard to kill, and she has a lot of HP, so I've been hearing like one guy had like, I don't know if he was being dramatic about it, but was in here for a complete hour, and he's like, oh no, I can't kill her, so what I'm going to do here is, I'm actually going to, see if I can finish her in within a few seconds with my Mesa, because my Mesa been urging for a little challenge, because she wipes out people at 200, level 200, and, I don't even have the power drill, I don't have a power drill, build, I have the efficient build, because of the multiplier, so she is strong, I could just double that multiplier. Let's just rush there right quick. Get there as fast as possible. I hope this guy wasn't exaggerating. Being honest, because if it really takes no effort at all to kill this chick, I'm gonna be really upset. Another reason why I went efficient build, because our energies is cut in half pretty much, so that's not going to affect me at all. Here we go. What's going on? All right. Just get over here. Where'd she go? So I got it down to half HP in a matter of seconds. My multiplier didn't add up that high enough. She kept moving. She does hurt though. I give her that. Hurry up and heal me. Guy has some lovely armor. At this. A tunnel needs to be revived. Oh, that actually hit me. Come on. She's calling them down again. What? How'd that hit me? Or it's probably a big area blast. Need to be up here. Tunnel down. Help them. She's finally done. What is she doing? Why can't I shoot her? Why can't I shoot her? So that's irrevertible. You can't stop that. I'm definitely speeding it up though. All the multipliers are coming handy. I probably should have just went damage build. Because I'm running with 200 power strength and my damage build is 299. So. Okay, all these gotta die. If I had a more accurate gun. Oh, I do. Fuck. Did we get it? We got it. Where is she, though? That multiplier, I believe that I had to be the one. Definitely had to be the one that did all that damage to her. Because every shot, her health just steady going down. I'm gonna run this again. And do my damage build, see if any difference. Ow. How did he not die? Okay. I gotta test something out real quick. Alright, still 2-hit shit. Well, not 2-hit, but 1-hit kill. Off the bat, 17k, lol. No multiplier for you. Oh, okay. This guy. You love me, right? So we got this. Oh no. That wasn't our reward, thank God. No. I gift. Yeah, I definitely just gift. Okay. Didn't go damage build. Wait, so let me go ahead and show you my build for efficiency. Let's sit right here. Go ahead and just jolt that down your memory. Reason why I put coaction drift is because of this mod in particular. So if 30% gives me 45% bonus damage because of the armor penetration. And if you find someone else that has a corrosive protection on, that will interface with theirs, with mine. It's just so good. Okay. And this is my damage build. Still great efficiency. It's at 6. The cap is 375. So you don't lose that much. And of course, you don't give a fuck about range. Who cares about range on a Mesa? Something is missing. Okay, all is well. Forgot I had a Riven mod that I put in my rifle. So damage build, see how effective it is. If it wasn't for the freaking little puzzles you gotta do, I would probably run this solo. Oh, be quiet, your death is in it awaits. Oh, now you want to do damage.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis.
Okay. Let's go. And we have a frost, so she's gonna stay in place. Damage build. Oh my god. One hit kill. But my weapons can't do that. Oh, a round of energy. Ah, oh, because I'm not my efficient build. Derp. Don't even bother trying to hit him. The only thing that can match up to their damage is your ult.
You impress me, Hunter. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you.
Really looking to catch up. Here we go. Multiple, I normally start stuff at 20k, but they are, I guess, high level. So that 100 damage off, I guess, makes sense. Y'all gonna be seeing some crazy numbers, I'll tell you that. Stop interfering! Okay. She's already untargetable? Yep, she's already untargetable. So, like, what? A second and, like, some percentage off? Maybe 2 seconds. I don't trust that. This is perfect. These guys. Oh, they're doing it. Pretty sure all four of us has to be on that. She's finally coming down. She's untargetable again. So, Mesa is broken. If it wasn't for her leaving, the multiplier would have gotten so high to the point where she would have died within 5 seconds. Because how her health was going down, each second increased a big chunk. I might just keep doing this just because of the hell of it. But, yeah, I gave you all a good example of her damage. Look at that, 83% of it. That's the 299%. instant kill. It really does that much. Oh, if any of you are wondering why I had natural talent on Mesa, My efficient build is because of this in particular move. I can't do it while I jump because I don't have it. This. And then come back. How fast you could pull that off and you can jump with it. We'll double jump with it. You just go in the room, do a complete circle, wipe everyone off the map, and go back to your business. It's quite lovely. Okay, there has to be an ally. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about that. Coming back now.
Atena needs to be revived. You can't kill me. I'm Kayla the Fame. Damn it.
A fallen Tenno needs your help.
Ooh, that's deadly.
I'm losing my patience, Tenno. No more play.
You're saying that now. I'm gonna get right in your face. Where you at? There you are. And she's dead. So while everyone else was dying and reviving, I killed it. That's great. So, there you have it, guys and girls. If you like Mesa, this is what you're in for. A lot of damage, a lot of fun. You cannot go wrong with her. I should know. If you like this video, leave a like. And if you want to watch more of further videos that I do post, subscribe and you'll be updated. Keep you posted. Alright, enjoy. Hope you enjoy.